Did you know that Mao Zedong, the founding father of the People's Republic of China, was an avid swimmer? In fact, he was so passionate about it that he swam across the Yangtze River at the age of 72. This incredible feat of endurance and strength made him a legend in China and around the world. Mao's love for swimming is just one of the many fascinating facts about this complex historical figure.